as I've alluded before, mum's a professional surfer. She's actually Japanese, and so she's a Japanese professional surfer, and I guess I've got a lot of, you know, Japan's a huge part of my life, and I spent a lot of time over there as a kid, you know, from say the day I was born to pretty much 12 or 13 before I started competing and doing all that in the surfing world. So yeah, I spent about a few months of the year until I was about 12 or 13 in Japan. So yeah, it's just pretty much just around Japanese culture and how it's influenced my life and everything about that. And then yeah, it takes you through the year I had on the qualification series to get on the World Championship Tour, and yeah, some funny parts to it, and it was overall pretty good series.